Welcome. 2018 Summer Carnival.
On Red Rocket, 3 times in a row.
Second, I slipped at the start.
This is Katie Gleason, Mundaka House Captain. So tell me, what's the best thing about today so far?
Best thing about today is the fact that Mundaka is in the lead. Got beautiful weather, and no one's getting burnt, and we're all just having a jolly good time, I reckon.
Awesome. Here with Jude Roberts, he is the Vice Captain for Uluwatu. We have a new business with us. How are you today? Yeah, not too bad, thanks.
I've been in the rocket race, novice one.
Yeah, with Fraser, and please tell me what house you're in today.
I'm in my Mia house. I'm having a very good day, thank you. Just having some fun to hopefully make the most of my last swimming carnival where I can just watch the race and just hang out with my mates.
Here with Tyson, he's the squat captain for Waimea. Tell me what events you've been in today.
Everything.
That's why.
I promise it's not. No, I've been doing a very important job. I've been making sure every single child in Waimea has been getting involved in some sort of event in some sort of way.
Good.
Need to get that involvement up there, get the points.
Yeah, not today. Okay, I'm here with Miss May. She's in the wrong house. She's supposed to be in Uluwatu, but anyway, how's the day been so far?
It's good. I've got my coffee.
Yeah, it's a bit disappointing.
You guys are so
weird. This year 12th grade is going to do well, but the best.
As a year group.
As a year group.
I believe you will.
Are we your favourite?
You heard it here first, folks.
If you don't, I'll be very disappointed. Yeah, I'm expecting high expectations.
Hear that, everyone? Be good.
Be good.
Be good, guys.
Be good. 95% attendance.
Yeah, no Facebook.
No alcohol.
No Facebook.
No Facebook. Just studying. No.
Hard stop. Doing ripple out.
So Uluwatu is probably going to come first because they're just actually legendary.
Is it true that Uluwatu is now winning?
I believe so. I just heard through the grapevine that Uluwatu is coming first.
Oh,
gonna miss the most?
Mr. Gilmore.
Mr. Gilmore.
Happy Gilmore.
Miss Upston, Mum.
Miss Upston Hoover.
Miss Upston.
Mr. Doe.
Mr. Steele.
I'm gonna miss Miss Goldwater the most. Definitely.
Miss Matthews.
Miss Matthews for sure.
Miss Matthews.
Miss Matthews.
Miss Matthews.
No early morning snorkeling.
I'm Mr. Daly. Mr. Daly.
Miss Attard. Miss Attard.
Piercy.
Miss Barrett.
Oh no!
Spacky Bowl.
Miss Bolden.
Mr. Bradford.
Miss Bath.
Probably Stocko and Bath.
And Stocko.
Miss Stockton.
Stocko.
Miss Stockton.
Miss Stockton, Miss Peterson, Miss Fitz.
Miss Fitz.
I don't mean Miss Fitz.
Mrs. Fitz.
Miss Fitz.
Miss Fitz.
Miss Fitz.
Mr. Taylor.
Mr. Taylor.
Mr. Taylor.
Like an angel or something.
Only Mr. Morris.
Mrs. Peterson.
Welcome to the Athletics Carnival 2018.
So we're here at the 2018 Sports Carnival and I'm with Lily. Hey!
Who's gonna win?
Me.
Fabulous. I'ma be real on us. Nobody got nothing on us. Girls be all on us from London back down to the US. We rockin' this contagious. Monkey business outrageous. Just confess your girl admits that we the F-R-E-S-H, we fresh. G-E-F, that's right, we different. We definite. B-E-P, we reppin' it. So, turn me up. Turn me up. Turn me up. Come on, baby, just pump it. Pump it. Check this out right here. Do wanna hate on us. Do need to ease on up. Do wanna act on gut, but do get shut like Flavin Shuck. Chick say she ain't down, but chick backstage when we in town. She like men on drums. She wanna hit and run. Yeah, that's the speed, that's what we do, that's who we be. B-L-A-C-K-E-Y-A-D-D to the E, then the A to the S. When we play, you shake your ass. Shake it, shake it, shake it, girl. Make sure you don't break it, girl. Turn it up. Turn it up. Turn it up. Turn it up. Come on, baby, just pump it. Pump it. Pump it. Pump it. Pump it. Pump it.
Who was your first crush at this school?
Liam Pumpkin.
Don't be honest, yeah. Have to be Katie.
Joel? Sean Rogers, sorry Alyssa.
Alana Demetria and...
I'm Brandon Burgos.
Tyson Kelly.
Little Thomas Christian, by the way, but not anymore.
Probably George would be cut.
It'll be Courtney.
Yeah, Courtney as well.
Eva Bateman.
Eva?
Ashley.
Yourself, Chelsea.
Oh, Mr. Daly. Mr. Daly.
Miss Barrett.
Miss Barrett.
Bolden.
Zordon.
Sorry, Jasmine, but Noah.
Zach Jordan.
Mia.
Aja.
Lee Tiana.
Tiara Nilsson. Tiara Nilsson. Jacob Tavolini. Oliver Spring.
Jonty.
Jonty. Jonty.
Jonty.
This is everything.
Yeah, I swear.
I'm rocking and you're yawning, but you never look my way. Hey. I'm licking down your darling and never
One eternity later.
Say, I give props to hip hop, so hip hop hooray!
That's not appropriate for schools.
Plastics from the same gym class.
Who are the plastics?
They're teen royalty. If North Shore was Us Weekly, they would always be on the cover.
That one there, that's Karen Smith. She is one of the dumbest girls you will ever meet. Damien sat next to her in English last year.
She asked me how to spell orange.
And that little one, that's Gretchen Wieners.
She's totally rich because her dad invented toaster strudel.
Gretchen Wieners knows everybody's business. She knows everything about everyone.
That's why her hair is so big, it's full of secrets.
Hey, hey, what's happening?
An evil takes a human form in Regina George.
Don't stop, get it till your clothes get wet. Number one, drums go bump, bump, bump. This beat here will make it home, bump, jump. If you's a fat one, put your clothes back on before you start putting potholes in my lawn. Oh my gosh, oh my gosh, I'm under attack like my name was Saddam. I am the bomb from New York to Milan, and now I can write a song sicker than Jeffrey Dawn. Touch my car alarm, break in my car, you will hear Viper arm. I've been a superstar since Daddy King was raw. I'm live on stage, come on and give me some
herring. Lit! Oh my god!
Come on, pass the Dutch, baby. Shake, shake, shake your stuff, boys. Don't stop, get it till your clothes get wet.
Shit!
Oh!
Ah,
fuck!
All of them.
Watch your profanity.
It must be your
classroom.
Straight line,
one meter. Oh, so white.
This is how you do parkour. Parkour.
Todd. Wanna come over to Savo? Yeah, chuck a snag on the Barbie? Nah, okay.
Let's get going.
Do you know that expression, don't run with scissors? It doesn't apply to me because I don't run.
Oh, that was a sick one, miss!
Sus Georgia!
The microphone on.
Oh, y'all, we're out here, you know. What's that? West Coast customs. Rock that shit in the 80s style.
Okay. I don't know what race do we just have? The open girls 400.
If I was your boyfriend, I'd never let you go. I could take you places you ain't never been before. Baby, take a chance or you'll never ever know. I got money in my hands that I really like to blow. Swipe, swipe, swipe on you. Chilling by the fire while we eating fondue. I don't know about me, but I know about you. So say hello to falsetto in 3, 2, swipe.
I'd like to be everything you want. Hey girl, let me talk to you.
If I was your boyfriend, never let you go. Keep you on my arm, girl, you'd never be alone. And I could be a gentleman, anything you want. If I was your boyfriend, never let you go.
Yeah, tell me what you don't. I could be a Buzz Light, yeah, fly across the globe. I don't ever wanna fight, yeah, you already know. I'ma make you shine bright like you're laying in the snow. Burr. Girlfriend, girlfriend, you could be my girlfriend. You could be my girlfriend into the upper world. Yes, make you dance, do a spin and a twirl. And voice going crazy on this hook like a whirlwind swaggy.
I'd like to be everything you want. Hey, girl.
My body too bootylicious for you, baby.